So let us come back to joins. Why do we need to join two tables? Because in normalization, we try to divide the data by keeping them into multiple tables. Now, when we have data into multiple tables, we need to join them in order to get the data, right? So how do you join the tables? There is a join condition, and the join always happens on a key column. Okay, so if you do not have a key column, then it will be a problem. But again, guys, there is no limitation. I have tried joining tables even if the columns are not key columns, but the data is matching, you can do it. But I would not want to jump into those kind of advanced concepts right now. So let us stick to how it is done in a standard way. So all joins happens on key columns. For joining, you need two or more tables and you need a join condition. So what I did is, for your practice, I even gave you some setup tables. We will be creating these tables in some time. So what you can do is, in your practice lab, just copy paste these commands and they will work. So we'll be looking at this. So I have given you all the commands in this article to create these two tables. Okay, guys, so the types of joins, if you remember from our last session, basically we have three main types of joins. One is inner join, outer join, and cross join. These are the three main types of joins. And under inner join, we have natural join. Under outer join, we have left outer, right outer join, and full outer join. Correct? So, okay, I was supposed to remove this one. Right. So join syntax, we have two types of syntax. One is traditional way of joining the syntax, you can see, using traditional SQL syntax. And then we have using join types inside your query. We have a join syntax that is defined by Oracle. There is no hard and fast rule that you have to use the join syntax to join the tables, or you have to use the traditional method to join the tables. The problem is, many developers still choose to join tables using the traditional SQL syntax. Okay, and we also have Oracle join syntax. But for you to become a complete DBA, you need to know both the type of syntax. And in this article, I have completely demonstrated both types of queries. One is traditional syntax joining, and also the SQL syntax of joining tables, right? Don't worry, we'll be walking through each type in this same article. Okay, so once again, guys, the traditional type of syntax you need to know, because when you Google, when you are looking at join queries, a lot of people still use the traditional SQL syntax. Okay, so as a DBA, you have to know both types of join syntax. Okay, so this is kind of like bold statement. There are multiple ways of joining tables, so don't get confused. You just have to make sure which type the query has been written, whether it is traditional way or the join syntax way.